close and old Banjo lived. Banjo was my guide, an old colored fella. He wasn't very dark, he was a high-stepping yeller. So we launched my boat and I cranked my motor, and up to my nose came a terrible odor. I looked all around trying to find something dead, but it was Banjo with his arm up, scratching his head. Some niggers never die, they just smell that way. Now the more he'd scratch, the more he'd sweat, and I'm here to say he was a choking me to death. So we loaded up, I just couldn't go on, and I coughed and I gagged all the way home. When I dropped him off, I was next to dying. My nose was a-running and my eyes were a-crying. The smell scorched the hair right out of my nose. When I got home, I had to burn all my clothes. Some niggers never die, they just smell that way. I recuperated quick, I was thankful for that. I was only in bed for a week and a half. The very first day I was up on my feet, I went to the supermarket down the street. I shopped all around and I filled out my order. My groceries were bagged by a fat nigger porter. The air conditioner was broken, I was ferocious, 'cause it was hot and that nigger was sweating on my groceries. Some niggers never die, they just smell.